I wasn't going to make a video of this, but this is the second time today the exact same part has failed on a rude piece of equipment. Stay tuned. Guys, on this one, we gotta replace a breaker. If it looks familiar, it's because I just replaced that breaker 2 weeks ago. So here we are again. I've already checked and made sure I don't have power. All black on bottom, all red on top. All right. Useless. All right. There we go. All right. Let's hook her back up.
Replaced.
And blower has already come on. Now let's see if we can get some cooler. Oh, how'd you do that?
This first big one right here.
Here we go again. Yeah, this is the second one today. I got something to tell you about this one when we get done. I'm gonna change it out and we're gonna get it turned on. We got that changed out. Set on 72, it's 96. We're in time delay. Well guys, I don't remember if I said so this morning on that other call, but that breaker lasted a week. This one, I just changed out 4 months ago and I made a video of that one. And these breakers happen to be the reason that Riemann Rude are now putting those pull-out disconnects on their air handlers. Because these are so bad. I wish I had a kit to put a pull out disconnect on it right now. I would. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.